The right lobe is intact. The thyroid is econormal. There is a hypocagenic nodule in the lower part of the left lobe. The lesion has numerous bright hypercagenic granules, several of them having a gradually narrowing and fading dorsal tail, which means that these figures are colloid crystals. The nodule presents a combined intranodular and paranodular blood flow. 2 U.S. guided aspirations are demonstrated. The tip of the needle is clearly visible on both attempts.